for our 45th president, the vice president, and their families, and give them the wisdom to guide this